And I would hear my mother praying. And I didn't like it. I didn't like it. But it was the sound of grace.
Yes, sir.
Reaching for me. When I would hear a song that would touch my heart, and tears would flow down my face, it was the sound of grace.
All right. Yes, sir.
Coming in and touching me.
Yes, sir.
Praise God. On April 8th, 1976, on that Thursday night, with drugs in my car, headed back to Longview. Almost 27 years old, raised in a Pentecostal home. Had never been baptized, never had the Holy Ghost. And Brother Driscoll, grace got in my car.
Yes, sir. Awesome. Thank you, Jesus.
And he spoke to me.
All right.
And he said, Bobby, now is your time. Praise God. Praise God. Hallelujah. I'll never forget that night.
Come on.
And tears rolling down my face, I said, God, if you'll let me live to get to Longview, I'll go to church.
Yes, sir.
A Thursday night. They don't have church on Thursday night. But grace knew that they did.
All right.
I said, grace knew that they did.
Yes, sir.
Amen. I knew where the Pentecostal church was, and I drove straight to it. Guess what? They were having church.
All right.
Praise God.
Amen. God knows.
That's the sound of grace.
Yes, sir.
I said, that's the sound of grace, because before that night was over, I had repented of my sins.
All right.
I've been baptized in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of those sins. And the Lord God had filled me with the Holy Ghost in the baptistry. That's the sound of grace in my life. Matter of fact, I am finished. Your grace and mercy brought me through. I'm living this moment because of you. I want to thank you and praise you too. Your grace and mercy brought me through. Let's stand. Your grace and mercy brought me through. I'm living this moment because of you. I want to thank you and praise you too. Your grace and mercy brought me through. I hear it. Don't you? I hear the sound of grace. I said, I hear the sound of grace. Let's sing it. Your grace and mercy brought me through. I'm living this moment because of you. I want to thank you and praise you too, 'cause your grace and mercy brought me through. Somebody's hearing the sound of grace. You have been presented a way of escape. I said you've been presented a way of escape. It's right here. It's right here. Amen. We're going to get on the ark, or we're going to be left behind? Because grace is saying, this is the way of escape.
Thank you, Jesus.
Grace is saying what that preacher talked about that he did that night when he repented of all his sins. When he asked God to forgive him of everything.
All right.
That was grace and mercy.
Yes.
Working.
Yes.
It was unmerited favor from God. I didn't deserve it. I didn't deserve it. All the things that I'd done, I did not deserve it.
Right.
I did not deserve it.
Right.
But he gave it to me. Anyway. Because if we deserved it, this morning.